Hey Jimmy, this fool Ryan Grimm just cannot keep your Jimmy out of his mouth. Here he is again. I saw your video earlier where you and Aaron were talking about you guys were talking about Doma. This clown from 8 hours ago, this is today, June 25th, this clown is talking about something now with you and Bernie. And whoever this Jeff Campbell guy is, I don't know, he says he's a progressive. He's talking about you. So then I go and I check the comments and I'm looking. And then I see he says something about you're saying that Sanders is a cuck. And well, he is a cuck. But anyway, then he starts to talk about something about dental vision to Medicare. You can go over to his page and check it out. But I'm like, why does this guy just keep slandering you when the Young Turks are the most vile human beings there is? And he attacks you. It's unbelievable to me. So I weigh in and I go and I say, I put my little sync video in there, but I told him that he needs to go back to the rising where he belongs because he's a failure and to keep cucking for the false progressives. Us, the renegade left, we despise you traitors. And I told him to rest in piss because Ryan, your future looks grim. You should bash this pervert right winger camel toe sink, you sellout. And then I scroll a little bit further down, and I don't know why this guy here from the National, I think his show is the Rational National. I don't know why this guy, I've seen him put some hate in there. This guy comes in and he says, this is the same guy that backed Tulsi Gabbard over Bernie Sanders, despite the fact that Tulsi didn't support Medicare for All. All of these guys attack you, Jimmy. They attack you, and they let this creep like sink. Just walk around freely, just doing whatever he wants. And it's crazy. And I'm like, so the first thing, when I see them attack you, the first thing automatically comes to my mind is that they're paid opposition. First thing comes to my mind. Anytime I see someone attacks you, the first thing that immediately comes to my mind is they're fake progressives. They are paid opposition because you and Kyle Kuklinski, you and Kyle were like the first two that really opened my eyes to the corruptness of this whole Democratic oligarchy that's going on. And I didn't know, but I also, I don't know if I even gave him a few words. I'm not going to put up what I said about him, but if I was to scroll down a little bit more, I'd give him a bit of my mind too. But, Jimmy, I'm not sure what's going on with these guys, but, I don't know, man. Something's not right with them. But when I see them go against you, it automatically makes me think that they're part of the paid establishment. I don't know if this guy, I don't know where he's getting his money from. I don't know if he's on a payroll too, or I don't know where he's getting his money from. But when they start hating, I start wondering. But Jimmy, I'm part of the renegade left. I've left the progressive left. They're too nice. They let these cucks, they keep saying, oh, this infighting is going, it's not infighting. These guys are enemies and they should be treated as such. That's why I'm a renegade now, because the progressives, they're too weak. They're too nice. The corporate Democrats, they're just not to be trusted. And the GOP, they're the living embodiment of the devil. So, yeah, I'm a renegade now, so I don't profess to any of these clowns.